if they play zone, they got everything packed in, and they don't have to worry about help side because the guys are already in position.
Lewis for Fisher. Tyrone wheels in and finishes Big T.
Let's go. Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come
this is Ron Fisher. Luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated.
Lewis had 11
goals. 5% pleasure, 15% pain, 100%.
Oh, what a passing emoji. What a.
He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard them with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot, found him in Fort Myer with top. Nihilist porcupine, he's a type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, it's equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. With a rock in the booth, he'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work, when that light goes on in his mind, it's like a design is written in his head every time. Before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tak.
Showing trapping defense for the first time today. Fisher thought about it, and for once, passed away. He won't think twice this time. He does.
Yeah, he does. Caught you off guard. Caught them off guard.
Stay up and party all night.
So bring a friend.
Let me talk to you, tell you how it is. I was thinking when I saw that body. Gotta get shorty, tell her what the young boy gon' do. Damn them chicks with you, gotta be a king. Stay pretty thick with a kick that's sick, that need to be hit. So tell me what y'all gon' do.
I got friends and you got friends. They hop out and you hop in. I look fly and they jock in. The way you drop down makes me wild. I got friends and you got friends. They hop out and you hop in. I look fly and they jock in. The way you drop down. He's a man on the floor. If he ain't, let me know.
different things in these streets. So baby, won't you rock with me?
Make you love to see this because these guys come out, they play, they work hard.
Don't stop doing that. And shorty know I mean what I say.
Armstrong,
so she won't stop doing
lifting off the glass. How about that? You think his uncle can do that?
We could get it in. We could get some
fans. So their role. He's the star. He gets the shot. Lewis with the lay-in. And he's done. Nice up fake.
Let me fall.
Egg him up. Yeah,
you ain't ready for all that. Have you sleep late, real late? Yeah, taking them long nap. You tell your friends to get with my friends. We could be friends. Switch and meet friends.
Switch.
We could do it all night long and to the clock hit morning. You did.
He's a man. If he ain't, let me know. Yeah.
This world I've left for me. Stoic faces when I think of you and how I once believed. So now you call me, but you know I won't let you through. I've myself to deceive.